Hey guys, Hip here with a new video, and today I'm going to be reviewing my Sears coveralls, almost screen accurate to H1, or nearly, basically screen accurate, and with the Vietnam boots too. These coveralls are Sears, but the one used in the film is Tradewear. These are work leisures, but this the coveralls I have here is manufactured exactly the same as Tradewear's. But honestly, it's basically accurate. The cuffs are even accurate. Look at these right here. You could see it in the film, exactly like these. It has the elastic around the waist, the pocket flap right there, the square pocket flap. Here's the tag. The only thing that is actually different is the work leisure tag. It would be, if it was accurate, it would be a black tag that says Tradewear, Sears Tradewear. Yeah, sorry, I got distracted while filming this. There was a bird right there. But anyways, these are my almost screen accurate coveralls right here. Basically 98% accurate. But yeah, these are size 44 or 46. They fit me really well. I'm 6 foot. Here are my black shirt, or just a random black shirt I had. Japanese brand, I don't even know what it is. But yeah, here are my boots right here, Vietnam jungle boots. I got these off eBay. They're not vintage though. These are like replicas, so I need to actually find vintage pairs. The only thing that is different between these boots and actual vintage ones are the material. The original ones are made of like leather, or these ones are made of pleather, basically fake leather. But yeah, that's really it for this video, guys. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. Stay safe, guys. See ya.